رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا. My Lord, have mercy upon them as they brought me up when I was small. Quran 17:24. The Holy Quran places a very high significance on the need to respect and take care of our parents. Allah commands us to be obedient to our parents in the Holy Quran, right after commanding us not to worship anything apart from Him, which shows us the importance of being good to our parents. Our parents are the largest doors to Jannah, paradise, so being good to our parents is the easiest way to enter Jannah. While repaying our parents for what they did is very difficult, we can make dua for them, asking Allah, the All-Merciful, to forgive them. As children to our parents, we have the opportunity to ask Allah to forgive them, reward them, and raise their rank in Jannah, even after they pass away. We can be a source of sadaqah jariyah, continuing charity, to them where our parents can still get rewarded and forgiven by Allah after they die if we make dua for them. So we should ask Allah to forgive our parents often.